Did you know that there's a place where it's okay to break into a family house and have sexual intercourse with the girls in the house without any interruptions from the family members? As strange as this sounds, there's a practice in Asia referred to as the night crawling. This is an age-long tradition that has been in practice in many rural communities as a cultural method of courtship that is usually succeeded by marriage.